But if you type slash record, it starts the video. And then if you type slash record again, it stops it. I don't know where it goes on your computer.